everyone, welcome back to another episode of WebTech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to help you learn how to log into Commerce Bank account. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. To log into Commercial Bank, go click open a web browser first and search for www.commercebank.com and press the enter on your keyboard. You'll end up in the official website. Soon after you do that, you can go ahead and enter your customer ID after selecting your account type at the right hand side of the screen and click on login in order to log in. Or you can also go and click on the login button at the upper right and the same pop-up will appear. Select your account type from the drop down and enter your customer ID on the next field. Now click on login. On the next page, you'll need to enter your password for your account, and soon after you do that, you can click on the login button and you'll be logged in to Commerce Bank account quick and easy. That is how you can do it. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If you did, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Comment down in the comment box if you have a question or a feedback for us. I'll soon be back with more tutorial episodes. Goodbye till then.